Big Al, switching the train. I would stand right here, that's what I would usually do. Yeah, but it's regulation. Yeah, I know, but if you were over it, I'm standing.
I'm not.
No, I know, I'm just reminding you.
I've been around for all life.
I have too.
Yeah.
And I also actually do this railroad.
Yeah.
So I know this railroad policy. The 464 tomorrow. Which engine? Maybe 42 will be doing it.
I don't know. We don't have to know that until morning.
Yeah. When does the goose get back here? The galloping goose, number 5.
I don't know if they're coming back tonight. They were up at Elk Park when we started down, so they may be staying up there tonight. I'm not sure. They have an itinerary inside the depot.
Yeah.
Give you all that.
Yeah. I've actually been busy.
They were both up there. Eureka and Goose were both up at Elk Park.
Yeah. Yeah, I was busy doing the 42. We're getting her gunk rear wheels back into shape. See how much stuff is on those wheels. It's all bad.
Is it?
Yeah, you guys need to really clean her up. Good. Oh yeah, you gotta go change the switch up ahead, huh? Okay, the first train already came in. It was 486 that came in. 482 is the next one. Yeah. Yeah, they keep.
I saw it yesterday and saw it again.
Yeah, they keep them running every night. They never put out the fire. Yeah, so they don't have to deal with it. Yep. Here we come. He's coming. Give him time. Maybe it is in 482, who knows? It feels good to be back home where I used to live. It always feels good to be home. I used to live here. Yeah, and then I left for... Yep, 482. Knew it. I've been to the store 3 times. Just one. Be over here in a little bit. Give him time, he has to keep going. Those things shovel tons of coal each day.
They do.
Yeah, they
I
keep.
Saw it yesterday on television.
Yeah, they keep them running every night. And they would put out the fire. Yeah, so they don't have to deal with it. Here we come. He's coming. Give him time. Maybe it isn't 482. Who knows? It feels good to be back home where I used to live. I always feel good to be home. I used to live here. Yeah, and then I left for... I stand behind the yellow line. The trains are big. Yep, 482. Knew it. I'm gonna record 3 times. This one. She's gonna be a beauty, is she? You guys are okay. Believe it. Guys might want to clear a little bit quick because the train's coming a little bit faster. And we got a train on the way. If you guys want, you can watch from here to watch her couple up. Hold on, folks. Just filming, you can go. This is the 8:30 one.
8:30?
Yeah. They're just hooking her up now. Yeah. And then the 9:15 one won't leave four until like 9.
Yeah.
At the latest. This is the 8:30 one.
This is the 8:30 one?
Yeah, they're hooking up right now.
Can we walk down this
yeah,
way
go ahead.
To the train station?
Yeah, go ahead. Nomad left already this morning.
Yeah.
On the 6 o'clock one. Next one's coming out in a little bit. She's right over there backing out and getting more sand. We get 486 today. That's our lucky train today. 482 just left. Okay. No, it's not that bad.
I want to see it.
Needleton. A new one. I would take your pictures and then move from the camera. I'm trying to videotape here. In a little bit.
Yeah,
It's okay, don't worry about it. The Eureka today. Train's on this side. We're just coming over some switch track. Hold on. The rest of the passengers had to be bussed back. The trains were stuck in Silverton overnight. With some of the passengers who decided to stay to wait. There's the train! It'd be a little bumpy going out. Hey, Douglas. Hey, we're on the train. We just left Durango. Yeah, we're heading out right now. Did you cut the grass yet, Douglas? Oh, you're going to do it today? Okay. Okay. Were you able to get in the back okay? Okay, because I didn't leave the gate open. I had it shut. Did you just hop the wall or something? How did you get into the... Oh, it rained?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We didn't get any rain up here. No, no rain. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Okay. 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 Did you notice that mudslide that you guys had a while back caused new rapids?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at how good the rapids look now from all that rain you had. Are we going to see any waterfalls?
Pretty low.
Yeah, that's fine.
Tank Creek is pretty low.
Yeah. We need more I was in this engine yesterday shoveling the coal last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was getting her ready for tonight, today.
Awesome.
Yep, she's ready to go now.
Good job.
She'll last for maybe a couple more miles until she needs more coal. The rest of the passengers had to be bussed back. The trains were stuck in Silverton overnight. So some of the passengers who decided to stay to wait. There's the train! Be a little bumpy going out. Hey, Douglas. Hey, we're on the train. We just left Durango. Yeah, we're heading out right now. Did you cut the grass yet, Douglas? Oh, you're going to do it today? Okay. Okay. Were you able to get in the back okay? Okay, because I didn't leave the gate open. I had it shut. Did you just hop the wall or something? How did you get into the... Oh, it rained?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We didn't get any rain up here. No, no rain. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Okay. 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 Bye. Did you notice that mudslide that you guys had a while back caused new rapids?
Yeah,
look at how good the rapids look now from all that rain you had. Are we going to see any waterfalls? Hold on, everyone. This is the Wyatt Hermosa area. We turn the trains around here sometimes if we had a problem. Is it on the side? No, he's on the side. He's good. She had boiler problems, but we got her fixed this time, on time. Do the horse to curve. You're gonna go on the highway.
Thank you.
Good job. You made sure the camera did not fall.
That's right, I did.
Thank you so much. Once this video gets done, I'll make a copy for you free of charge. How about that? Of this whole trip. I'll even put it in high definition for you. Yeah. You would just have to just give me your address and I'll ship it out to you right away. I do it usually to sell DVD stuff sometimes. I make money so I can just afford to do that. Here we come, Hermosa. That's why we're slowing down. We're crossing the bridge to pull into Hermosa. Yep, Hermosa Junction, folks. Silverton. So they're 100 years old right now. That would make them 100 in human years. Behind the trees yet until we clear. We're climbing up a 2% grade right now. That's what we're going up on. And then once we get higher up, we'll go up 4%. Rail Fest working for it and stuff. It's fun. We're coming back on our side in a little bit. There she is. I see her. Now, if we were closer, we would be able to get more of her. But we're in the way in the back. There's three open cars on this train. Us, the one in front of the congestion car, and then the one behind the loco area. Three of them, open cars. Used to carry logs. It was a logging train for so many years, and then once we get into Needleton, you'll see an old mill crank thing that turns where you put the wood in and it will cut it. It should be along here somewhere, but I don't know where. Yeah, I don't remember where it was. what do you see? Lumber wheel thing must be gone. Might have demolished itself. Have we passed what?
Have we passed where the landslide was?
No, it's between milepost 45 and 46.
So it'd be a little bit over time. That must mean the Eureka and number 5 is what we're going
to
see. That's the original bridge that the train used to run on. Into the mine. Where she fell apart. It's going chugga chugga. Here we come, we're coming to the siding now. That's where the maintenance way was cleared it up. You might not be able to see the train from this side. It might be on the other side, I recommend. If you want to get good shots, try the other side, because you'll see the train turning. Yeah, if you want to go inside, it's warmer there. Here we go. We got the okay from dispatch. That's why we were delayed for a little bit. I had to call down to dispatch and tell them we're ready to go. And see if the line was okay. Yeah, they've gone inside because it's cooler in there. Then it's warmer in there than out here. You can go inside if you want. You can say goodbye to Sopin and hello to Durango because we're leaving this for good. Hold on to something. It's going to be a little bit bumpy. Everyone's going inside because a lot of people took the bus. Yeah, they don't charge you for anything because there's a lot of empty seats because a lot of people took the bus back. Yeah, they used to be part of the railroad here. They used to connect this track. That Y that we passed, that's where it used to get.
Is there still gold around here?
Huh?
Is there still gold around? Is there still gold around?
They do pan for it still, yeah. It's in the Animas right now.
How do they know where the gold is? It's luck?
Just luck, yeah. open cars seats open? Yeah. Like these ones up front?
Yes.
Oh, cool. That's good.
Yeah.
gave her the maintenance wig. Might not be able to see the train from this side. You might be on the other side, I recommend. If you want to get good shots, try the other side, because you'll see the train turning. Yeah, if you want to go inside, it's warmer there. Here we go. We got the okay from dispatch. That's why we were delayed for a little bit. I had to call down to dispatch and tell them we're ready to go. And see if the line was okay. Huh? Yeah, they've gone inside because it's cooler in there. It's warmer in there than out here. You can go inside if you want. You can say goodbye to Sopin and hello to Durango, because we're leaving this for good. Hold on to something. It's going to be a little bit bumpy. Nah, shit. Everyone's going inside because a lot of people took the bus. Yeah, they don't charge you for anything. Because there's a lot of empty seats. Because a lot of people took the bus back. Yeah, they used to be part of the railroad here. They used to connect this track. That Y that we passed, that's where it used to get.
Is this still golden right here?
Huh?
Is this still golden ground? Is this still golden ground?
They do pan for it still, yeah. It's in the Animas right now.
How do they know when the gold is luck?
Just luck, yeah. Thank you. open cars, seats open? Like these ones up front?
Yes.
Oh, cool. That's cool. No, keep going down that way. Yep. You may not want to stand there when the train departs.
Why we won't be here when the train departs.
All right.
Did you take
it off? It's that way. Yeah, keep going. You can't miss it. Here we go, we're ready to go cross and stop traffic. Hold on, we got a train coming. It's a GE engine, that's what it is. I got plenty of pictures on my computer of this train coming back and forth. steamers are on the way. I just heard one blow its whistle. Wow, it's real close. It's getting closer and closer by the minute. Wow. She sounds beautiful, whoever it is. Here it comes. Look right out there. All aboard. Perfect. Got it. It's 473.
Yes.
You sometimes when the 473 comes, that's perfect sign, because they paint it in bumblebee color sometimes. It's 473 that's inbound. Yay! She works! You might want to stay back over there. Not too close. Hey, Mom. Mom, guess who's coming in right now? 473, the train's coming in now. If you want to come see it, come in. Yeah, she's coming in real fast. Yeah, my battery's going low on the camera, Mom. I need new... I'm going to have to buy some batteries for it. I didn't know I needed batteries. I put fresh ones in this morning. I've been taking photographs and stuff. Okay. All right. Better this time than yesterday being late.
Yeah, right?
You guys are in big trouble for that. Timbers? Oh, nice. This train. can go if you want. You can go through.
Is this where it catches trains?
Which one are you catching?
8:45.
8:40. You mean the 8:30? It's boarding at 8:30, and then 8:45 is where you catch it here. Yeah, by the the station. Come on, stand clear. Here we go. Yeah, you can go through here. Thank Be careful of the train. Because it's departing.
Yeah, don't run over, yeah.
Yeah. You might not want to stand in the middle of the track. What happened? This is weird. He shouldn't have stopped like that.
They pushed the air brakes.
Pushed him wrong. Come on, turn on your sander.
We're going. We're on our way to Silverhead.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, go ahead.
And the cars are going to be rocking for a while, so get ready. Hold on tight, we're going to start rocking in a few minutes. You guys ever been to Gunnison, Colorado? Yeah, that's right near Gunnison. Yeah? Yeah? Because if you go to Gunnison, the 268 Bumblebee's there, the C-16. The same steamer like this one, but smaller. Like their RGS that's in the museum, it's the same size as that one. Yeah, it's gonna be rocking for the whole ride up, so hold on.
We're doing a four-wheel Here comes the Animus. We're gonna be coming up to it over the bridge soon. Hold on. You might want to get good shots of the Animus when it gets close. See, we're special. We get to see all the footage and trains and stuff. We might meet up with two of the other ones. 482 and 481, half of the way. Those are the other two that left this morning. These are where we keep the speeder cars. Here it is. Here's the Animus, folks. Due to all the rain and stuff, we got more water. Hold on, this bridge is old-fashioned one.
You know, you can hang out a little bit. If you want pictures, you can hang out a little bit. They said you can. Yeah, if you just hang your head out a little, if you want pictures, just do that. Yeah, once we get down the High Line, you'll see the whole river. Everyone gets one on this train. Yeah, everyone gets a mug except for the ones up front. Because we're on luxury, that's where we are.
I'm going to go to the other side. I'm going to go to the other side. I'm going to go to the other side.